Oh, I saw it. The Nelk Boys were there, huh? And they travel the country, bro. GG's.
And
it's like a GG's no re's.
And I read that like one of the bartenders had it. So that guy's coming into contact with everyone.
And touching everyone's drink, bro.
Exactly.
What do you mean?
Like, for a fact, everyone that went to pub that night has it. Right?
Oh my god.
No way.
What frat was that did the party?
It's not even an active frat.
Gazzoni, right?
Yeah, Gazzoni.
I have some boys in that shit. What's the name? Fonzie. And Matthew. They're not a real frat.
No, they got kicked off.
There's one like that in FIU, and everyone roasts them. They're like, you shut up, you guys aren't even real.
But like, are they live?
Not really. They're known like as like the randos, but like they're like that. Like they're not on campus official, but like.
Oh, they still throw stuff. Yeah. Who's on? Fuck United.
You want me to play you?
Yeah, no. I sent the live stream. He invited me out of nowhere.
Are you gonna play me or no? Are you playing right now?
No, yeah, he sent me the invite. I'll play you after.
Alright, but.
Play host. Carter,
you wanna play me?
Yeah, hey, I wanna see who wins between you two.
I mean, I prefer Ultimate Team, but if you don't want to, we'll get into normal. Waiting for my champs rewards real quick.
Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. It's PSG against Manchester United.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff.
Bro, I want to go party so bad. Like, I already know my first party out is going to be insane. Paris Saint-Germain. Wait, but that's just open like Lim? Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defense. What the fuck? Verratti plays today with Idrissa Gueye in central. I'm guessing in attack Neymar plays. Yeah, but I found that out. I talked with someone who went. It's Comol, so it's like half restaurant. I think so, yeah. Yeah, it's half restaurant, dude. So but like it's basically a club too. Up for grabs here. Super header. Narrow. Yeah. Yeah, the goalie was booted to the spot there. What did you say when that was a goal?
So lucky. United lineup.
David De Gea starts the goal.
Harry Maguire starts alongside Victor Lindelof at the back. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
Martial! Chupala. He has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal. That was Let's go. Easy. Shot. Very difficult technique.
And the goalkeeper left helpless. Well, I'm Vetcher. Flew past him at some place.
Manchester United in the lead. Goal. Cut out the pass. Yo.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get
gotta be yellow.
Across the ref. Pogba. Greenwood. Now Paul Pogba. Pogba. Goal for Manchester United.
Goal. You see it? That was a fucking golazo.
They are on a roll. Two superb goals in quick succession. Well, the way they're playing here, you'd certainly fancy him to get another couple. Restarting at 2-0.
Let's see. Who? Pogba?
The French capital Paris to have a club.
I don't know. Because who's he? I don't even know who's above me. I think Joao. Football wasn't seen as the major game for
French football. Are you guys gonna redo it after it ends? I wanna do that shit.
Yeah, Luigi's been. I don't know though, because he's getting super stressed about like organizing it. But he said he wanted to do more. He said it's a lot of work.
In what though? In what sense? Isn't it just like you have an online table and like you just report the game and it updates, no?
You have to like put everything manually.
Like each score?
Yeah, and you have to like ask people to play.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. The
It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref.
That's true.
This does look promising.
Is he making any profit?
Good play, this. The opposite. Martial! It's offside.
Fuck, I'll set that shit up.
I'm about it.
You guys did $10 this time?
Yeah.
Dun 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 dun.
Verratti. Here's Icardi. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Rashford with the ball now.
Dale, dale, caca, na caga, rolo.
Oh no, that's disgusting. Guiding it through.
Well, this comes Roberto Carlos. The visitors have it. What, Frankie, is that normal? We've seen some lovely football. Their key players, oh, okay. Yeah, really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which
you can't slip through. Anthony Martial. Oh no, no, you can't miss that.
Yeah, Frankie's a goat, dude. Nemanja Matic. Excellent attacking play
here. They could open up the opposition now. Why didn't he do the pullback when I asked him? Mbappe. They can be quick on the break now. Trying to find an opening on this counterattack. What the fuck? He will be furious with himself. Why does this game hate me? Icardi has to get it away.
No, Ali, you got caught. I can't say it. Oh, you moved the keeper? Good looks. I'm not quick enough to do that shit. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper. Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? I don't understand how that's a goal kick. So confused. Marico Frankie un tanque, weón.
The score for you guys?
Is that normal, Modric? 0-0. 14th minute. Dude, I saw that flashback Modric that came out. She looks crazy. She looks retarded. That'd be a huge upgrade for you. Yeah. Angel Di Maria. Neymar. Icardi. Dale, toma el toque. Shreds it through. Neymar. I saw that in. Oh my god. Here's a chance. Not a cross that's caused the defense any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Bruno Fernandes. Nope. Bien, Ramitos. Fernandez, Lindelof, Bruno Fernandez. What? Martial. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Bien, Sissoko. Nemanja Matic.
Cut it out. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. One or two players arriving in the middle. Anthony
Martial. The normal bail. Now Paul Pogba. Back with Blue. Martial. Oh, yeah.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Sure.
Ref, I'll take the foul. No.
Oh my god, yo, someone has to watch the way I'm playing.
Excellent for his team. Easy for him.
Yeah.
Dale, bro.
Yeah, for real.
Bien, Canaro. Nah, bro. Frankie is just retarded. Hello.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that score.
Damn, you read that so well.
To show a bit of backbone now. Now Anthony Martial.
Dale, Ramos. Burn him, bro. It's Modric.
Well, they're so used to dominating possession, PSG. This is so foreign to them and foreign to their supporters, too.
Well, poor pass, good interception.
No.
Take your choice. And here's the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Oh, no, no, but it's saying we're on.
This is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Martial!
What?
Well, it looked a chance.
What?
Ended rather tamely as a goal kick.
Oh, no.
What a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
This game's broken.
Sometimes the stats can be deceptive, but not here. Look at that. He's touched the ball so many times, and they've been positive touches too, especially the ones that have led to his goals.
Sure. It's not really a way. Poor clearance. Neymar.
Rompelo. Bien. Oh, that was almost out, that hoe. Oh, you fucking countered my high press. Bien, Robertson. I need Manuel. GG's, bro. Good half.
What's the score right now?
Now it's Neymar and it's gone out. It's a throw. Now Marcus Rashford.
What Ramos do you have? Normal?
Nemanja Matic. Now Anthony Martial.
Yeah.
It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final? Cavani. Could really get at the opposition here. Neymar.
It's a good goal, damn. It's a good goal.
Yeah, one of those days at the office. I think they're hoping the final whistle goes now.
4-1 is the scoreline.
Rush.
That's safely away. Now Marcus Rashford. Shaw.
On Rashford.
Martial. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And a chance to break away now on the counter. He could take them on here.
Ready.
Pass threaded through.
Ha!
Piece of work for the goalkeeper. Such a powerful shot, but he made sure that the net wasn't required behind him. Well read by the defender.
What now?
Neymar. And he's Bruno Fernandes.
Mierda, huh? Yes. Yeah, Fred.
Come on.
Now that the free kick has been given.
Oh, so capable from this distance, Martin.
Two for him today. His team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
But out. And there are 20 minutes to go. It's the Ghana game. Mbappe. Edinson Cavani.
Showing good vision here. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Pogba.
Incredible, Ramos, incredible. United free kick.
Pogba. Maguire. Nemanja Matic. Pogba.
Whoa! I didn't slide there, what the fuck? Three of the best, he's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. But it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. I'm going to try this new card I packed today. Team of the season, Havertz. Thiago Silva. Bernat. He's tall though, so I'm kind of scared of tall players. Mbappe. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his
assistant and given the offside. Oh, yeah. Fuck, I fucked up. Couldn't keep it. No, this is the first. Yeah.
Alright, lost the ball first play.
Corner swung in. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
Feels nice, feels nice. It was a question of a lack of composure there.
We've got 10 on the clock.
Bravo. Some room out there. Bravissimo. Maybe the cross. Bravo. Bien. Dale, Ima.
Ew.
Dale, Ima, que eres tú. Ah.
By Paris Saint-Germain standards, this has been, well, below par, underwhelming, really.
Yeah, it has, and a bit of a shock. Well, not a bit of a shock, a big shock.
See you, Havertz.
Mbappe. Neymar. Edinson Cavani. Neymar. Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game. Trying to catch the other team out.
Bien, ganado. Break here.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
I'm gonna hit it.
Cavani. Neymar.
Rashford. No turn. Bang.
Being challenged here.
Ref.
Now Marcus Rashford. Martial. Pogba. Football is a passing game. And goodness me, they're passing.
Oh no. Qué golazo, eh?
I'm raw as fuck. Holy shit.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse. Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office market that you'll want to come to an end. It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say, really, game over.
Oh my god, Rashford.
Just a mistake, really. It's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a miss hit.
It's a red. He's out this hole. He's out this hole. Fuck. Sad. Dale.
No. There's no excuse for that game. Holy shit.
Mierda. Yeah, it's Canavaro. No, hay que, que. It's a ball. Come on. Thank you. Ay, qué es esto, boludo. Oh, he's off, dude. What am I watching, dude? You shitter. Extra time it is. Yeah. I know, I'm man down. Fuck me. We're switching formations, boys. Yeah, same.
Hi there, everybody. We're here at Old Trafford. It's a great evening for it. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Manchester United against PSG.
Yeah, thanks, Martin.
Old Trafford.
To this, we've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. And today it's just the one striker in the side.
Maldito Sergio Ramos.
Able to make the interception. Nemanja Matic. Now Paul Pogba.
Qué golazo, huevón.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Hey, on his left, three-star weak foot. Man.
Mbappe. Now Bernat. Gay. Well, the amount of money that's been spent on Neymar in his career tells you what a talent he is, and we're delighted to be watching him today. Rashford!
벌써 핍타고
He's tucked it away well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
Not a man.
See that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
It's Manchester United in the lead.
Ah. Yeah. Oh fuck. Hey.
Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball.
Fuck, this man down's killing me.
Oh no. Verga.
Quick witted and quick. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there actually to get the ground and close down the attacker.
Now Anthony Martial, Bruno Fernandes.
Ah, oh, good try.
Has a go here. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Come on, good header, please.
Go on top of the box.
And there's the interception.
Damn, they killed you.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Whoa, what was that pass?
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who's certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
Lindelof, Nemanja Matic, Maguire.
No.
Neymar, keeper did well to reach it but he couldn't keep it. Being challenged here.
Yo, Toby, jump up chat. Alright, just join my chat, Just join my chat, Ah, I can hear you. Just join my chat.
the opposition was caught napping there on that breakaway, and he's just gone all the way, hasn't he? What a fine individual effort.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain.
Terrible.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
No vale, ¿qué es eso, mano?
Wan-Bissaka.
Bien, Robertson, qué grande que sos. Dale, dale, Ilicic. He's a cannon on him. Oh, I'm not on top of the box because I don't have a man. Ay, la puta.
Nemanja Matic. Fernandez. An incisive pass.
Vamos, tres. Yo, what's good?
Totally.
What up, what up? Oh my god, Pogba's fucking cracked.
Lovely vision to find the pass, and what a tidy finish. Sec. He didn't say 5 minutes and took 30, so.
Really get at the opposition here.
Wow.
What are you guys gonna run, Warzone?
Baratti.
Oh.
Icardi. Onto Neymar.
Oh, so you about duos after?
GG's, bro.
Being closed down, Pogba took his eye off the ball. Icardi.
Oh.
It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match.
Bro, yeah, they opened up regional today. I was like biking around. There's so many people at the basketball courts. I actually went the other day. It was pretty fun. I went to Cyprus.
Free kick for Manchester United.
That shit's open.
There's. We ran five. There's a bunch of people. I would have told you, but not in the gym. Like in the courts, like between Falcon and Cyprus. I don't know. I think I'm pretty sure it was trespassing. I was just. Someone told me to go, but I had to jump a fence. Yeah.
Pretty sure it was trespassing. I had to jump a fence. I don't know though.
could be.
Maybe they backed a loser here because the scoreline tells you they are behind, and the shape of the game tells you that.
But
unless they improve, they're going to really struggle in the second half as well.
Wait, when did you say you get back?
But are you driving?
A really incisive breakaway. Held his position, stayed onside, in at the keeper.
Oh, okay.
But.
Bien, vamos.
Yale's in Connecticut, right? Damn, my aunt lives in Connecticut and I hated it.
What part?
Shh, I couldn't tell you. New something, new pro.
Now he wants to take them off.
It's like 40 minute drive to Manhattan. Something like that.
Greenwood. Here's Martial. And that is the whistle for half time.
Oh my god, my. Yeah, we'll play later again, Jose. That was a good game.
What was the score?
2-1. Shit. I did 6-1 Juan Pi's in that show.
Baratti. Here's Icardi.
I mean, it's definitely hard, like you said. Like, I fucking kind of, I don't have thoughts.
No.
We've seen some lovely football. They're key players. Really pulling the strings.
Like the normal Rams is like what, 78 pace? Mine's fucking 94. Yeah.
Nemanja Matic.
That's so what? That's not accurate at all.
Lindelof. Well, they are.
I mean, my team this season is 92, I think, or 94. He is faster than Suarez himself.
It's a penalty against them two here. Well, I don't think it's going to be their day. Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the
Let's run it this weekend, though, too, because I'm off till Monday.
Oh. I'm so bad at PKs.
I have to do like some things online. I got a VPN.
Also, watch my stream.
Oh,
I'll do a crazy play for you. Really, from that kind of distance and angle. Maguire.
Here's Martial. Join me, Zuby. Que en el final que te metió el huevo y te sale volando. Chachamita.
Oh my god, no, get this guy out of here. Get this guy out of the fucking field. Look at that goal.
Chachamita. Why does Trump keep tweeting Law and Order all caps? I'm just
I've seen that tweet from him like 4 times, bro. He's off it.
He's on some other shit. Gay. Neymar.
Icardi. On the age. Do you guys think he's gonna get reelected?
I don't know.
I mean, he wasn't winning in the polls for like the first time. 2 months
ago. Yeah, Hillary, he wasn't against Hillary either. But anyways. 2 months ago, I would have said 100% yes. Now I'm having my doubts.
Yeah, me too.
Chance for a break in numbers. And the referee's given Manchester. He did flex a fake job at 2.5 million job increase.
It was fake.
As they were the same jobs that people got for Loda.
Oh my god.
I read an article on that shit.
Baratti. We could get a cross in here. Strong challenge. Being challenged here. Terrific play on the ball. Oh, lovely clean feed. Oh my god, I'm just playing with him. Over and over. Icardi. Good save by the keeper.
Here's Icardi. I was fucking around, huh? That's great defending with the block. No, bro. You're being dumb on FaceTime, so I had to fucking bend some shit.
Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. What we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that. Pretty late, the challenge. Oh, you're gonna stop by. Clearly a booking. Oh wait, when are you gonna go get your shit?
On the way down, right?
You're gonna fly? Yeah. No chance to drive the Cali, yeah. It's a really good opportunity. A player of his ability would bury that 9 times out of 10. He's gonna find it difficult forgetting about that one for the next few days. Lindelof. Pogba. And strong play by that's clever with a through pass from Verratti. Trying to browse themselves for a big finish here, Paris Saint-Germain, but they haven't played well all match. I want to go here.
It's really not. Aaron
Wan-Bissaka. All right, let's go here then. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Verratti. Everyone's gonna land there, bro. It's straight on. But it's okay. Placed it further from the goal. I can only think that got a horrible bobble. Yo, that was a shocker. Pogba. Maguire.
7 more minutes to go. Saw the direction of the pass. What?
I got a pin in it. GG's. Maguire. Nemanja Matic. Sure. I'm gonna do this first.
something for him to chase. Rashford.
Real opening now. Better position. Alan, whether the chip was the best option. I feel like red chest should make a different noise.
David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
Yeah, just cause.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Yeah, not only that, but like, I don't know, like if I'm late game, I won't risk my life to get a blue one, but I might risk my life to get a streak out of a red one. You know what I'm saying?
2 minutes left, that's added time. Pressure put on the keeper.
I just got a position out of that.
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper.
And an error too, an ATV. An error, yeah, he just got off there.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads.
Wait, those idiots. Well, let me grab this last guy. Nature of the job, and
he just about got away with it. Keeper being close
down here. What the fuck? I've never seen this position.
Oh my god.
Better team. Army? Kids literally brain dead. To increase their grip on the top spot. Toopy, why are you not with me, bro? Ever more confident with each game. So one shot. On me.
Fuck, I feel like a dick. I was playing around with my keeper.
Nice. Why am I dog? I killed one, but his teammate rushed me. What do you mean? ¿Qué que hago? ¿Qué que hago? Oh, Moses. What? After I recoup some armor, yeah. Come grab this. Oh, never mind.